Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the new video of x86 assembly. In the last video, we saw call instruction. In this video, we are going to see return instruction. As we saw in the last video, main calls a function. After finishing its execution, function returns to the main. Now, this is a part of our assembly code. We are in a main function. And EIP is pointing to the first instruction in main. Let's execute some instructions. Now EIP is pointing at the call instruction. So as we saw in the last video, when call gets executed, first it pushes the next instruction address onto the stack. So 00401018 will be pushed onto the stack. And then EIP will change its address to the address given into the call instruction. EIP will move to the 00401000. Let's execute some instruction in function. Now we are at return instruction. For the return instruction, first the top of the stack will be popped into the EIP. As we saw, 00401018 popped into the EIP and now EIP is pointing at that address. When main call function, it pushes its next instructions address to the stack. After finishing its execution, function pops main's next instruction address into the EIP and with help of that it returns to the main. This is how call and return works together. Thank you.